this man is truly going where no man has gone before, into a giant pumpkin.
It has been cut, people.
Go on this guy.
Why are y'all here?
Okay, hold on. Look at this! Look how big that is! Yeah, yeah, come, it's over. Pump the... Okay!
What's the inside of it, look at?
Yeah.
Look, it looks like shredded apple!
Ew!
Open it, I want to see what's inside.
No!
Pumpkin fight!
No!
Oh my gosh, this weighs 70 pounds. Okay, hold on, the seeds are valuable.
They're huge, look at these.
Whoa!
Okay. Wow, look at this.
Anybody caught poaching seeds?
Ah, Ben!
Oh, I'm going in. Ah. Let's see if we can do this. Ooh, it's very mushy in there.
Redo it!
I am going where no man has gone before. In the belly. That was the quietest 5 minutes of my day. I'm gonna go back. I'll see you in a bit.
The egg's hatching!
Get in. One, two,
yes.
Three. Okay, now sit. Sit down. Yeah, sit down. You're gonna
get
wet. Don't worry.
You're
gonna
get wet. I found a website that sells
Cinderella
crap.
Cinderella in her pumpkin!
Okay, you gotta get out. You gotta get out.
Get this
needle. One, two, three, help.
One, two, three.
Bit too messy for me. I think I'll stick to carving regular sized pumpkins this year. Head back tomorrow for another episode of What Did I Just Watch?